I was born to be a vegetable seedsman, and I liked it. When I was 20 years old, I was not sure yet what I should do, but then my father said, you better join me, and I did what he said, and I joined him. I could see all the options to improve seeds and to improve the crops, and I enjoyed that very much. So then I started to learn what is plant breeding. Every year we see a new virus coming in some crop, and then we try to find a way of make the plants more resistant to that virus. So that's one part of our job, and make the plants stronger against diseases. And that's what good seed companies are supposed to do. I'm passionate about many things, and that's my number one passion. Better seeds for small farmers. The smiles of farmers, that makes me really happy. Happy farmers.